Feeling. love is from an end.
Let's go hunt for some rocks. Just missing the tip. Come on, let this be the pickle of the day. Alright, go ahead and...
I don't know,
is
dude.
Is it gonna be his first?
I don't know.
That looks like a butt on it, dude. That's fucking all the way there. Gave it a car wash.
Don't work on the car wash, it's dirty. Dude, I think it's all there.
And we got on film. Billiam's very first pickle. Perfect.
I don't know, dude. There might be some little chips missing, but... Dude, it sure as hell looks like it's all there. I mean, you got the work. There's a little nick gone right there for sure. And the work. And then it kind of...
That's stemmed. Yep, you're there, buddy.
Dude, we need can't leave.
Well, it's raining like a motherfucker. Roads are getting muddy. We're getting ready to get out of here. But hold on. What have we got here? Ooh, a big ol' scraper. A big ol' scraper knife. Boy, look at the color of that, though. That's pretty. Big. Big and thick. Oh. Thank you, Great Spirit. Hey, guys. You hear that lightning? And all that rain that's pouring down on us? Man, we don't want to get out of here, but the road we're on is pretty slimy, and I'm thinking we just need to get our little shit in a grip and get out of here, boys. Hey, thanks for watching another wonderful E. Clovis trip, and thank you, Billiam, for coming along.